Myself Aman Kumar. Now we are starting a new topic, number system. Natural number. This number is started from 1 to infinity. Example. And natural number is also called countable number because we starting counted with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, infinity. Now examples. 1, 2, infinity. The smallest natural number is 1 and largest number is infinity. And denoted natural number by N, capital N. Whole number. This number is started from 0 to infinity. And all natural number N plus 0, you get whole numbers. Examples. 0. The smallest whole number is 0 and largest whole number is infinity. We denoted by W. Now, integer. Integer, it is a combination of the positive number and negative number along with 0 in the number line. 0 in your left hand is negative and right side positive. And always remember one thing, left number is smaller, which is the 0 or minus 1, which one is greater? So 0 is the greater, left side is greater. Integer we denoted by Z, capital Z. Smallest integer is infinite and largest integer is infinite. Now, rational number. A number which can be expressed in the form of PYQ, where the Q is not 0. It means, and a number in the denoter, in the denominator never be 0. Example, 5 by 6. Seven by eight. These are the rational number. One thing remember, many students are confused between the fraction and rational number. You remember, fraction is only natural number because it is a part of the whole, and a rational number it is a integers in the integers form. Where it is a negative number in the denominator, positive number in the denominator, and all numbers are lying between. And irrational number, a number which can't be expressed in the form of P by Q. It means a number never be right in the form of P by Q. Examples, under root 3, which is value in the long division method. 1.414, sorry, non-terminating, it's never be end, it's goes infinite. And also pi's value in the form of decimal, 3.14 ... irrational numbers we can't be expressed in the py form. Example, under root 3, pi, under root 5, under root 7, under root 10, but under root 9 is not an irrational number because its value is 3, which is a rational number in the form of P by Q. Example, 3 by 1. Clear? Now, real number. It is a combination of the rational number and irrational number. Means, real number, because rational and irrational. Combination, real number. Sorry. Real number. Real number. Because it is combination of real number, irrational number or rational. Clear? Rational number denoted by Q. Irrational number denoted by P. Real number is denoted by capital R. Now clear? Real number it is a combination of rational number, irrational number, rational, irrational. Combined form irrational number. Clear? Prime number. A number having only two factor. Number one and number itself. Example, 5 is a prime number. And smallest prime number is 2. And largest prime number infinite. And 2 is the only even prime number. Etc. Composite number, a number having that factor more than 2. It means 4, which is divisible by in the table of 1, 2 and 4, which is 3 factor. And it is a composite number. Now clear? Thank you for watching.